I'm Aaliyah Espinosa, and my speech topic is why breakfast is an important meal. According to ShakeUpYourWeight.com, those who eat breakfast are less likely to be overweight, as if you skip, you're more likely to reach for high sugars during the mid-morning. Eating breakfast is important because it gives you energy, boosts your metabolism, and prevents weight gain. Your brain needs to eat 2 hours after you awake, because you go all night without eating. And a fun fact that I thought was funny was that if you take up breakfast and you break it into two words, it's break and fast, which means you're breaking the fast that you're going through the night. So I thought that was funny. And eating the right kind of breakfast with nutritious will give you more energy throughout the day. According to the American Dietistic Association, children and adolescents who eat breakfast perform better in class, they have better concentration, they're better at problem-solving skills, and eye-hand coordination. And something that my mom would always tell me in order for me to eat breakfast at school, she would always tell me the government wouldn't make the school give us breakfast if it wasn't important. Many studies have said eating breakfast lowers bad cholesterol, lowers chances of diabetes and heart disease. Eating in the morning, it stops you from reaching to fatty snacks during the mid-morning. And according to the mayoclinic.org, people who eat breakfast tend to make healthier choices throughout the day.